COVID-19 outbreak is understandably a very big cause of concern for everyone. We know that COVID attacks the lung and can worsen or trigger exacerbations of various lung diseases. This may manifest as difficulty in breathing or wheezing. It is important that patients with lung diseases continue their medication or inhalers as prescribed by your doctor. This can help you protect against serious symptoms if you do unfortunately develop infection or become ill with COVID-19. As there is still no cure for COVID-19, the best action that you can take is to protect yourself from the infection. And that is number one, use your inhalers as prescribed by your doctor. And number two, please follow the guidelines issued by Ministry of Health. Together we can beat it and stay safe, everyone.